Applied Ecotourism and Outdoor Leadership program here at Mount Royal University combines traditional classroom learning with hands-on experiential learning. If taken full-time, the program should take 3.5 years to complete. Some of the classes students are required to take include entrepreneurship, leadership, geography, natural science, communication, marketing, and ecology. Some of the activity classes include mountaineering, kayaking, backcountry skiing, backpacking, wilderness survival, and rock climbing. Students are introduced to each of these activities and then are required to do an advanced certification prior to graduation which is designed to enhance a student's knowledge in a specific area. This program also includes two practical components, worth a total of 12 credits. The industry really values this aspect of the program, as students will be graduating with a significant amount of hands-on experience and an ability to apply what they've learned in the classroom to where they're going to be working in the field. The ETOL program is unique in that it doesn't limit graduates to one industry. Our grads are working in a variety of positions, locally and internationally. Some of them, including tourism marketing, seasonal guiding, environmental programming, outdoor education, sustainable tourism, provincial and national parks, and recreation programming for municipalities.
Thank you very much, and for now, sayonara.
The program values students with a passion for the outdoors and an appreciation for sustainable tourism. Students must have an adventurous spirit and a willingness to network throughout the program in order to create a place for them upon graduation. Due to the broad nature of the program, successful students are ones who determine where they want to be in their first year or two of the program, and then maximize on opportunities to get there by the time they're ready to graduate.